speech on Children's Day. Hello everyone, wish you all happy Children's Day. Our first Prime Minister Sri Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru had so much love for children. So his birthday, 14th November, is celebrated as Children's Day in India. He said that children are the future of our nation. He believed children should be raised with love and care. Children's Day is celebrated to spread awareness about children's rights, care, and education. Thank you.